Steve and his team at the association have really done a marvelous job of representing all of you. You know, I deal with a lot of trade associations over my years in government, but when it comes to the Chain Drugstore Association, not only did they have a good team in Washington, but they built a good team of members to build the grassroots, if you will, around the country to help deliver the message to each member of Congress and, frankly, to the Congress as a whole.